Now, Newsletter 7 continues.
An area company has a new way to keep track of your child's medical information anywhere, anytime. We'll show you how it works. Plus,
it's keepsake information at a moment's notice.
And Letitia Perry is here to explain how it works. Letitia?
Well, the idea came after one of the four founders saw his vacationing sister panic when her child took ill. She frantically searched for doctor's numbers and a list of her son's medications. It was at that point that Uncle Jay decided to create My Child's Locket to help his sister and parents everywhere.
My Child's Locket is a secure website that allows parents to create a file on their kids. Jay Osterholt is one of four men to develop the idea.
So I thought the internet, perfect place to put it. It's live 24/7 and the information is readily available at your home, doctor's offices, urgent cares. Police cars have now internet. Ambulances have internet. Everywhere we go nowadays has the internet.
We talked with a mom today who agrees having this information available at the stroke of the keyboard is invaluable.
I think it probably would be useful if you're in an emergency and you needed the information, that might be helpful. Everything's online now, so you do your banking online and everything else, so probably would be helpful.
You can make your file as detailed as you like. There's a spot for photos, marking milestones, information for the babysitter, and or extended family member who might keep your child, medical information, and even a schedule to detail nap times and bedtimes.
This is an electronic file cabinet for your kids. And with the busy lifestyles, like I said, it is the easiest way to get information from one point to the other.
Most importantly, Jay assures parents the website is safe, encrypted with the highest standards and three firewalls, plus your username and password.
And again, the website service is called My Child's Locket and is based out of Vandalia. You can find a link to their website on our website, WHIOTV.com. Just look for the web links section. Letitia Perry, NewsCenter 7.